have one more story from our correspondent John, who reported on September 2nd about an older white woman who, after shopping, saw four black men in her car. Well, trying to be safe, she owned a gun, and so she took it out of her purse, pointing it at four men and telling them to get out of the car. The men left, but she soon realized that she was not at her car, so she found her car in the parking lot a few minutes later. Feeling bad about what she had done, she drove to the police station to let them know what happened at the grocery store parking lot. As she told the story to the police officer, he laughed and pointed out the four black men at the other side of the station reporting their carjackings by an old white lady. The charges were filed.